Hey guys, it's Sadie, and I asked you guys on my Twitter if you guys could send me some really aesthetically pleasing songs that I could put into a video. My tweet said, "Send me your most aesthetic songs and I'll love you forever and ever and ever and ever." So basically, I really wanted to include you guys in a video, so I just asked you to help me out a little bit, and I'm going to randomly just kind of like scroll down. I'm so sorry if your song isn't going to be picked in this video. I did get 96 requests, so it's going to be very hard to include every single person's, but I'm just going to randomly click on a song, put it on my little like computer laptop thingy here, and I'm gonna listen to it and react to these songs that you guys send me. Hopefully the vibes will be really cool, and if you want to participate in more of my like interactive videos, you can follow me on Twitter. Okay, let's get right into this video. Scrolling. Armor by Landon Austin. I'm not bulletproof when it comes to you. He's not bulletproof when it comes to you. Open these wounds, okay, I see you. I like that like build up and then the beat drop. Got me in my feels, you know? Oh, my battery. Next song is Sun Soaked by Adibson. Featuring salsa. I don't know how to talk. Ooh. I felt that. This is like my type of like vibey song. Oh. That was like great vibes. Okay, I'm trying to talk. The next one is Kiwi by Harry Styles. She walked away from a cheap pack of cigarettes. That just got me really mad for some weird reason. Okay, so this is Promise by Ben Howard. Aww. That's just getting too cute. I have to stop that, but that's definitely being added to my list. Thank you so much. This is Real Friends by Camila Cabello. I love her voice. This paper town has let me down too many times. Oh, okay, those are really good lyrics. I thought that I could trust you, never mind. I really like those like little like high-pitched background voices. Okay, yes. I'm Sorry by Swell. This is groovy. Are you guys hearing this? Because I'm not sure you're actually hearing this. Like, oh! Come in.
Can I send you a song?
Sure.
How do I send it?
On Twitter. Oh, you could just tell me it. Is it by Gucci Mane?
Yeah. You'll love it.
I Get the Bag by Gucci Mane. It's Gucci. This is like in the car music, you know what I'm saying? I just landed on my main, Jared Baird. I mean, he said he was gonna sue if he didn't make an appearance, so here I am, giving you the spotlight. So I'm going to play his song, Drag by Day Wave. Jared, I hold you at a really high standard. This is cute. That was cute. This is Daydream by Medicine. The aesthetic. Okay, so that song was so good. Thank you to Sophia Tanacio. I'm so sorry if I didn't pronounce your name right. That was so good. I'm going to listen to another one of your song suggestions because dang, that was a bop. I'm going to listen to Fault Line by Tennyson. I love pronouncing names right. I don't know what's happening, but I think I like it. I don't know what happened to the girl I knew. We can bring the days back, back, I gotta stop you right there, Sophia. You are killing it. I'm gonna do a Reckless by Healy. I really like this album cover. It's really aesthetically pleasing. I'll put it right here. All these like stops and starts are really actually interesting and I really like it. Never Mind by Dennis Lloyd. And she said I love you so much, so I love you too. I love snaps. Like snaps, you just like get me in right away, you know what I'm saying? Never Mind, Never Mind. Oh yeah. This is really nice. It's so catchy. That was a bop, might I say. Ah, there's so many to pick from. I just have to pick a random one. Okay. Bed I Made by Alan Stone. I really hope this is entertaining and that my reaction is like entertaining. I don't know. I'm gonna do Holocene. I've been filming for literally like an hour. Oh my gosh. So pretty. Woke Up Late by Drax Project. Woke up late. Same. Okay, I really like this. Okay, being added to my playlist pronto. So thank you guys so much for watching this video and thank you so much for sending in your requests for this song little reaction video. I hope that my reaction was somewhat entertaining for you guys. And if you guys want to follow me on my Apple Music, I have two playlists right now. I have Christmas and Faves and I'm always adding and taking off songs. It's always linked in the description. I'm planning on doing an updated like favorite playlist video, so if you want that then leave it down below. I love you guys so much and I will see you in my next video. Bye. Boy,